I can understand that having a child diagnosed with autism can be extremely difficult and an overwhelming experience for a parent. I'm here to help you. And here are three ways on how a bedtime routine can help supporting children with autism. One, provide a better environment for learning. Kids with ASD function better with consistency. A consistent routine can help them function better. Two, reduce stress for the child and the parent. Usually parents of kids with ASD get less sleep. If your kid is also not sleeping on time, chances are you're also compromising on your sleep, which can have a negative impact on your health. Establish a bedtime routine for your child, and that can help decrease stress for both of you. Minimize behavioral problems is step three. According to a study published in the Journal of Pediatric Neurosciences, sleep problems are a prominent feature of children with ASD. And this has an impact on social interaction, day-to-day life, academic achievement, and has been correlated to increased marital stress and parental discord. Sleep can help minimize behavioral problems for children with ASD. They feel more equipped to handle everyday stressors if they have a good night's rest. Always remember, my doors are open for each of you. You don't have to suffer alone. I, Dr. Bhavna Barmi, am with you.